Ready? And did you slay sheep? Okay, did you enjoy your time? Great job. Okay guys, the previous time we studied the negative and we said that negative means?
No.
Great job. Negative means?
No.
Okay, and now we are going to study how we can change into question. How we can ask a question. So, ya Marcelino, we are going to study Farida, how we can ask a question. I want your full concentration because I'm going to teach you how we are going to ask a yes or no question. So, guys, asking a question, so that means, Yarana, we will have an answer and then we are going to ask a question based on this answer. Judy. So, here we have the questions. Hello, Anusa. Great job that you didn't come late. You can sit. Anas, no, I want you to sit here because I want you to see the board well. Okay? Anas, we said that negative means?
No.
Great job. Today we are going to ask a question. At the end of the question, we use question mark. What is this? Question mark. This is not a full stop, Yarana. This is called question mark. Okay, so let's understand, Ya Layla, how we can ask a question, Ya Marceline. Guys, if I say yes, Rana is good. Okay, is it a question or answer? Okay, this is a question or this is an answer? This is an answer. Now I said, yes, Rana is good. I want to ask a question. So in this case, when I ask a question, number one, I have to cancel yes and no. We cancel yes or no. So when I ask a question here, concentrate well. Rana, when I ask a question, number one, we cancel what?
No.
Yes or no. Now I cancel what here? Yes. And then number two, we circle?
Is.
We circle?
Is.
Great job. I'm going to circle? Is. Rana, when we circle is, concentrate. Laila, look here. When I circle is, I'm going to do exchange. When I circle is, I do what? Exchange, scissors or X. What does it mean? I'm going to start with is and exchange Rana with is. Again, this is an answer. I said yes, Rana is good. Yes, Rana is
good.
I want to ask a question, so I should say, is Rana good? Is Rana good? Yes, Rana is good. Or I'm going to say, no, Rana isn't good. So I want to ask a question for this answer. Rana, are you okay? So this is a question. Rana said yes. Okay, Laila, are you good? So Laila said yes. I asked Laila a question and then Laila said yes. Anas, are you hungry? Anas said no. I asked Anas, are you hungry? He said what?
No.
No. So when I ask a question, the answer is yes or no. So here we have yes or no, but I want to ask the question. I want to ask a question. When I ask a question, I should cancel. We cancel what? Huh? We are going to cancel what? We cancel yes and we cancel
no.
Great job. We cancel yes and we cancel
no.
And we circle
is.
And then we do exchange. And then we do what?
Exchange.
So, Anas, Laila, Rana. Exchange? Marcelino. How do I do this? Mariam, Yara. I'm going to take is and put it here. The first letter is? First letter? Capital. First letter?
Capital.
So I'm going to start the question with is? Is what?
No.
Is
Rana.
Rana. Great job. Is Rana. Ha, is Rana what?
Good.
And then we are going to put full stop or question mark?
Question.
Bravo. Question mark. So when I say yes, Rana is good, this is the answer. What is the question? Cancel yes. Circle is exit change. Cancel yes. Circle is exit change. I'm going to start with is Rana good and then question mark and then question
mark.
Okay, another one. Use it. Here, if I say Anas, look, Rana, I'm going to say no they are not sad. Okay, this is an answer. If I want to ask a question, number one, cancel?
No. No.
Bravo, number one, cancel?
No.
Rana, number one, we cancel?
No.
Ali, number one, I'm going to cancel no. When I cancel no, we cancel not. Cancel no, cancel not. No and not are friends. When we cancel no, we cancel
no.
Great job. So I cancel no and I cancel
no.
We circle what?
Ah.
We circle what? Change and then we do what?
Exit change
or cross or scissors, whatever the name is. So I'm going to do exit change. Look, look, look. Hi, hi, Leila, Leila, Marcelino. I'm going to do exit change here like this and they like this. I start with what?
R.
First letter, small or capital?
Capital.
First letter, isis. First letter is?
Farida.
So I take R. I take R, yeah, Rana. Rana is playing with the sheet.
Rana, concentrate with Miss Tamiz.
Rana, wake up.
Okay. Again, when I want to ask a question.
Marcelino, wake up. Okay, you are laughing. I'm shouting and you're laughing, okay.
So number one, we cancel?
No.
No. And we said, when I cancel no, cancel?
No.
Not. Great job, Yamariuma, bravo. Leila, look here. And then we circle what, Anas? We circle what? And then we do?
No.
Exit change. And then we do?
Exit change.
So Talia, I start with what? Which word I'm going to start with? Use it. I'm not going to call everyone by his name. Call Omar to come and to check them whether they are focusing or not. Huh? Huh? I'm going to start with? R. I'm going to start with?
R.
Great job. So I'm going to say? Huh? R. First letter, capital or small? Bravo, primary one. So I'm going to start with R. Guys, this is a question. So at the end of the question, we put full stop or question mark?
Question mark.
Great job. So I'm going to put question mark here. So when I say, are they sad? No, they are not sad. No, they are not sad? What is the question, Aizen? Are they sad?
Are they sad?
Great job. Are they sad? No, they are not sad. Are they sad? No, they are not sad. Okay, next one. Layla. Layla, look here. Sit down, Ya Omar. Omar, sit down. Okay, Aysel. Look here, Aysel. If I said yes, Dad is a vet. This is an answer. How can I ask a question number one?
Yes.
Cancel yes. Number one.
Cancel yes.
Number one, we cancel?
Yes.
Okay, so number one, cancel yes.
Circle what?
E.
Bravo, we circle what?
E.
And then we do what? Exchange. And then we do what?
Exchange.
Exchange means I'm going to exchange. It means I'm going to get is first and then that second. Is first and then that second. Guys, you understand?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm going to exchange is and that. I start with what?
Is.
I start with what?
Is.
Bravo, Talia. I start with what, Ali?
Is.
Anusa. I'm going to start with is and then I'm going to write that. First letter, capital or small?
First letter.
Capital. I'm going to say is, huh?
Bad.
Bravo. Is, huh? Bad, huh?
Ah,
huh?
Bad.
Full stop or question mark? Full stop or question mark? I am asking a question. I should start or end. I should end the question with question mark. Is that a vet? Yes, that is a vet. Is that a vet? Yes, that is a vet. Great job. So I'm going to put full stop or question mark?
Question mark.
Great job. I'm going to end the question with a question
mark.
Okay, another one.
Hello, Yara.
Do you want to sleep?
Yes.
Wake up.
Okay, Layla. Yes, Anas is very fast. Anas is very fast. This is an answer. How can I ask a question number one?
Yes.
Cancel?
Yes.
Number one, we cancel?
Yes.
Okay, and then we circle?
Yes.
Bravo, we cancel. Yes. Sir. the question mark at the end of the question, Marcelino.
You understand? Okay, well. You understand well? Okay, why are you laughing? I'm not joking. Do you understand or not?
Okay, Yara. Yara. When we cancel no, we cancel.
Yeah.
When we cancel no, we cancel Isaac. Look here, Isaac.
Yes.
When I say no, the cats aren't
big.
Okay, this is an answer. No, the cats aren't big. I want to ask a question. Number one, we cancel?
No.
When I cancel no, I cancel?
No.
When we cancel no, cancel?
No.
Cancel no, cancel not. Cancel no, cancel
not.
Great job. So, when I cancel no, I'm going to cancel what? Not only this, NT, N apostrophe T. Uh-oh. Rana, we circle what?
Oh.
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 We circle what?
Ah.
And then we do? Exit chain. Layla? I'm going to circle R and then I do what?
Exit chain.
Uh-oh. Guys, the cats is going to be one block, like together. So I start with? Capital or small?
Capital.
So I'm going to say R. Okay, now there is a tricky one. So I want your full concentration. Rana, when the answer has I am, or when there is I am in the answer, in the question, we are going to ask the question by using are you. So Layla, if I said, yes, I am hungry, I am hungry. What is the question? The question is, are you hungry? Yes, I am. Are you bad? No, I am not. Are you? Yes, I am. So when I am going to have an answer like this, Talia, if I said yes, I am a teacher. Yes, I am a teacher. I want to ask a question. Number one, cancel?
Cancel, yes.
Bravo. Number one, cancel?
Yes.
Okay, we circle what?
Ah.
Miss Lanise, I am changed to be are you. Again, Yarana. I am changed to be are you. So when I say I said, are you good? Yes, I am. Jody, are you good?
Yes, I am.
Great job. Farida, are you good? Yes, I am. So I am, changed to be, are you? I am going to be what in the question?
I am.
me what is the question on you.
When I say, no, I am not bad.
No, I am not. What is the question?
You.
Are you? I am. Are you?
Uh-oh. I said, Rana, Rana, Leila, Yara, Maryam. When I find I am,
uh-oh, Miss Lamise. I am is going to be what in the question? Are? Huh? You. Anas. I am is going to be? Are? You. I am? Are you? I am?
Are you?
Great job. So, when I find here, I am, what is the question? Karma. I am?
Are you?
I am?
Are you?
I am?
Are you?
So, the answer is yes, I am. The question is, are you? Are you hot? Yes, I am hot. Are you hungry? No, I am not hungry. Are you good? Yes, I am. So I am?
You.
Huh?
Are you?
Bravo, Talia. I am. We are going to start the question with Ali.
Are you?
Are
you?
And then are you what? Are you a teacher? Yes, I am a teacher. Are you a teacher? Yes, I am a teacher. Anas, are you an excellent boy? Yes, I am an excellent boy. Rana, are you a good girl?
Yes.
We say what? Yes, I am a good girl. Maryam, are you a good girl?
Yes,
I am a good girl. Yara, are you sleepy? No, I am not sleepy. So when I ask boy, are you? You are going to say, yes, I am. Or no, I am not. Yes, I am. Or no, I am not. Deal
or no deal?
Deal.
No deal. Okay.
So, I'm going to start by saying, yes, I am a teacher. Friend 91, what is the question? Are you a teacher? Yes, I am a teacher. Another one, Anas. Anusa? Anusa Basbusa? Anusa Basbusa? Okay. If I said... No, I am not cold.
Uh-oh, this is an answer.
I want to ask a question.
Number one, cancel?
No!
When I cancel, no, I cancel?
No!
When I cancel, no, I cancel?
Yes!
No, here, no. When I cancel, no, I cancel what?
No!
Bravo, we cancel no and cancel
not.
Clap your hands for all of you, bravo! Bravo! Super! Okay, so Laila, Marcelino, Lino. Okay, Cookie, I'm going to cancel one. We cancel what?
No!
No? And we cancel what?
No!
Okay,
uh-oh.
Oh yeah? I am.
I am.
Clap your hands for Talia. Bravo, Talia. Super excellent. Bravo. Clap your hands for Talia. Bravo, Talia. Bravo. Give me five. Super. When I cancel, no, I cancel not. And we said that. I am. Anusa, I am. Change to be.
Are you?
Bravo. I am changed to be?
Are you?
is going to be capital or
U.
Huh? Are you what?
Cold.
Cold. Oh, full stop or question mark?
Question mark.
I'm very proud of you all, bro. Guys, you understand? Huh, you understand?
Yeah!
Anusa, wake up! Wake up!
Okay.
Hello.
Okay, next one. Now we are going to have another one. I want to check whether you understand or not. So,
no.
Who is singing? Layla. Look here, Layla. I'm going to say yes, the dogs are fast. You know dogs. Dogs are very fast.
Uh-oh. Judy, I want to ask a question.
Number one, we do what?
Yeah!
Pencil?
Yeah!
Ali, look here. Number one, we cancel?
Yeah!
Yusuf, and then we circle what?
Ah!
And then we do what?
Exchange!
Cancel, yes. Circle or exchange. Cancel, yes. Circle or exchange. I start where?
Ah!
Bravo, I start capital or small? R, and then what? R what?
R
the
dogs
fast. Full stop or question mark?
Question mark.
Bravo, bravo, bravo. Super.
Layla, stop playing. Okay, next one. You want a tissue? You can take one from here. Great job. Bravo, Mariuma. Okay, now let's ask a question with has or
have.
Okay, Ali. If I said yes, Judy has got a car. I want to ask a question. Number one, we cancel?
Yes!
Great job. And then we circle what?
Have!
Bravo, we circle what?
Have!
Rana, Ranusha? Ranusha, Usha?
Ranusha, look here.
Then, so we cancel yes, and then we circle what?
Head.
I circle what?
Head.
And I want to ask a question. After we circle has, we do? Exchange. I circle has, and then I do what?
Exchange.
Yara,
wait.
So I'm going to start with, Judy? I'm going to start with what? Capital or small?
Capital!
So I'm going to say, has Judy
got
a car? And then question
mark.
Has Judy got a car? And then we use question
mark.
Super excellent. So, when I'm going to ask a question, as I said, number one, we cancel yes. We cancel no, and if there is no, we cancel no and cancel not, and then we do Huh? We circle and is R, or we circle has have, and then we do X change. The first letter should be capital. At the end of the question, we use a question mark. Okay. Now I'm going to write some examples, and I want to check who is excellent. Okay, Mariuma, if I said yes, they have the a horse. I want to ask a question. Number one, we do what? Cancel?
Yes!
We cancel?
Yes!
Rana, we cancel?
Yes!
I cancel yes. We circle what, Rana?
Have.
Rana?
Have.
We circle have. And then we do what?
Exchange.
And then we do?
Exchange.
Circle have. Exchange. I start with what?
Have.
Capital or small letter?
Capital.
Bravo, primary one. Bravo. I start with have. And then we write have,
hey.
Have,
have,
got,
have,
full stop,
no,
full stop,
yes,
full stop,
no,
new one, question mark, question mark, question mark. Question. It's not question.
What?
It's not question. It's not question. It's not question. Question mark.
Question mark.
Give me five. Super. Give me five. Super. 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 Excellent. Okay,
next one.
I change to be.
I.
Okay, if I find I am, are you? The I only you. I only you. So if I said Jojo, no, I haven't got.
Huh?
I change to be you. I change to be. cancel not Judy. We circle half and then we do X change. Half, I change to be what? You, without R. Look, Talia, Talia. I am, are you? I only is going to be you. Okay? Yusuf, have you, huh? Full stop or question mark?
Question mark!
Great job, guys, bravo! Layla, look at the board, please. I'm not going to ask you again. This is the fifth time I ask you. Guys, you understand when? Yara, wake up.
What time is it now, y'all? Okay, so we...
And now I'm going to... We are going to take some jobs, guys. So, our jobs for today, we are going to study the first one. We have some jobs. So, we have doctor. Who helped the doctor? Who helped the doctor at the hospital? Huh? Who helped the doctor? Primary one, do you know? Who helped the doctor? Who worked with the doctor? Ali? Judy, who helped the doctor at the hospital? Okay, the nurse. Do you know the nurse?
No.
Okay, I'm going to show you pictures for all the jobs now. This TV is working, yeah? Okay. Okay, look at the screen. Yes, these jobs are the patient for the next time. We they are going to have dictation on the word doctor, nurse, fireman, policeman, vet, dentist, dancer, and actor. Look at the screen, I'm going to show you everything. So, who is this? This is a fireman. Great job, this is a fireman. What can the fireman do? He puts out fire. He saves people from fire, right? Okay, and here, this is a fireman. He puts out fire. And we have here, I want another one. Where is the policeman? Okay, let me check.
Down.
No, it's not down. I think he's up. This is a judge. Okay, optician, pharmacist, lawyer, receptionist. Okay, architect, magician, barber, reporter, mechanic, artist, coach, musician. Ah, who is she? Dancer. Who is she?
Dancer.
So this girl is a dancer. She is a
dancer.
Great job. She is a dancer. Her job is to dance in any show on the stage. This is a dancer. And this one we have here, cashier, florist, spaceman, gardener, no. And who this? The doctor that treats our teeth. Who this? Dentist. The doctor that treats our teeth is called dentist. A doctor for your teeth is called
dentist.
Great job. This is a dentist. Rana, who is this?
Dentist.
Dentist. Who is this?
Dentist.
Dentist. Great job. And we have here, oh, who is this?
Nurse.
Nurse. She is a nurse, Yalaya. A nurse helps the doctor. Who is she? She is a nurse. This girl is a
nurse.
Great job. This is a nurse. The nurse helps the doctor. And also we have here, the doctor for the dog, doctor for animals is called
vet.
Doctor for animals is called
vet.
Great job. The doctor for your teeth is called dentist. Again, dentist.
Dentist.
A doctor for your teeth is called
dentist.
A doctor for animals,
vet.
Doctor for us, doctor. Doctor for us, doctor. Doctor for the animals,
vet.
Doctor for your teeth,
dentist.
Doctor for your teeth,
dentist.
Great job. Okay. can drink. So, let's now talk about, this is a policeman who catch thieves. And here we have the word teacher. So we have doctor, nurse, fireman, policeman, vet, dentist, dancer, actor, and teacher. Okay?
Okay.
So I'm going to close the live and we are going to continue by writing this and by solving something in the sheet. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time.